What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. We just sold out 2023 Bowman Draft Baseball Jumbo 8-box case break PYT number 5. Here we go. Last bomb mojo was Matt. Thanks, everybody, for buying in. Sold this one out straight up. No fillers needed. There we go, guys. Kentucky Fried Chicken. All right, we're selling teams straight up, guys. Again, 8 left now in the next one. All right, we got Zach Levinson. We got Enrique Bradfield Jr.
It's in that number block, Scott. There's a zero number for that.
And we got a green grass to Jesus Baez. Joel Redfield, blue to 150. And our first auto is Alec Clemmy. It's a true blue to 150. Andrew Walters for the Guardians to $199. Grayson hit. Max Anderson. Detroit going to Mark. There's that red louder. And Brock Vredenberg from Miami going to Ed. Alright, we're selling more teams, guys. Keep it going, guys. Shit, the way we're going, guys, we'll break number 6 right after this. And I'll break number 7 if you guys want. You guys control how much we break here, guys. And again, like I always tell you, man, there's probably not a lot of people watching this break live, but there's stocking the website as they're doing something on this Friday night, whether it's out and about at a club, restaurant, bar, shit, I don't know, movies, movie theater, whatever the case may be. They see the spots moving, they're buying in, guys. Go watch the replay later. Can't really stress that enough, guys. I mean, I just proven right there. Yes, this is jumbo number 5, Kenneth. Yep. We got Colton Ledbetter. Zantanello. And we got Tommy Troy to $199. Diamondbacks going to Jacob. Thank you. Ooh, that's 1 out of 10. Rose gold, Jake Cunningham. Orioles going to EA. Braden Taylor to $4.99 for the Rays. Going to Mark. And then we got for the Orioles. One of those mood rings. Enrique Badfield Jr. And a Colin Hoick. Class of 2023 for the Mets. Going to Mark. Not numbered. I'm just calling again. Alright, should have two more autographs in this stack. And nice little Paul Skeens, just a base. The Pirates going to Tristan. We got Seth Keenan for the White Sox. Go ahead, Jeremy. And then we got a Travis Honeyman. The Cardinals going to Matthew Wood. Eldridge. Colts. Schemes. So last time. All right, box number three. All right, we got Xander mute. Farmello. Yankel Fernandez. Jacob Wilson, refractor. Got a George to 50. What's up, Pops? Spencer Jones to 99. Cave Kohler, speckled to 71. That's going to the Atlanta Braves and EA. And we got Kate Kohler again. Refractor. Jack Hurley. The Diamondbacks, man, Jacob. Rainer Arias is numbered to 250. Alright, here we go. Next box. We got a Kershaw special speckle. Connor Burns. Last one, Mojo there for Matt. Blake Mitchell. And Saltiman for the Phillies going to Charles to $199. Shaw, Jacob Wilson, Blue, Felman, Celestin to $150. Zavala to $4.99. And Jake Cunningham. For the Orioles going to EA. Max Anderson, I feel that's our second one already for Detroit. Going to Mark. Enrique Bradfield Jr. Refractor to $4.99. Alright, I feel like this first half of the case has been a little meh. You definitely gotta pick it up in the second half. Alright, so just one color refractor. Mainly a lot of base refractor. Base. Yeah, I feel like a lot of base cards. Autographs. So definitely got to pick it up in the second half, guys. Aranya Examai. Colson Montgomery to 125. Chase Davis. Drew Gilbert to 125. Patrick Riley at 250 purple.
What's that?
Jonah Cox. And Joe Vitrano. And a little paper there. Austin Trocer to 99 green. Hunter Owen, Francesca, Teddy McGraw.
Okay.
And nice, a little base. At least a little start, though. But Wyatt Langford, I mean, like, there's been a lot of base cards in this break. Just a ton. But Rangers on the board, though. Steven. Or Steve on the board with that one. Definitely got to get more color, guys. I got purple coming up. And it's Ty Pete. Purple. True purple, too. That's to 250 for the Mariners. Going to Steve as well. Also got the Mariners. Polsky's refractor. Nevins. Nice Jacob Wilson, little blue. Tommy Hawk to $4.99. We got Garrett Bowman.
Thank you.
Celestin. And Jackson Wiggins. Teddy McGraw refractor. It's $4.99. And Bowman. Two more boxes to go, guys. Honestly, Ed, this case has been sleepy, bruh. Just so many base autographs. I mean, unless we just hit a complete just whale of a monster right now. McGraw. But at that point, we can't... If this is how the case goes for the rest of the case, we gotta sell number six now. I don't think we'll get as bad as this again. Braden Taylor. So now he's gonna go to jail for dating too old of a lady. Alex Ramirez. Whoa, printing plate. Cole Schoenwetter for the Cincinnati Reds. Last spot mojo, baby. There you go, Matt. Thanks for taking the Reds, man. Still got to get a big Reds autograph as well. And whoa! Okay. Matt Shaw. Die cut. Number to 49 for the Cubbies. Greg with that one. A one-on-one printing plate and now a die cut? What is going on here, Ed? What is going on here? Elijah Green. Matt Shaw. What? Justin Reimer for the Red Sox going to Will. All right, here we go. And a Johnny Farmello True Green. Little color match. All right, this box has been pretty nice. Mariners, that's a first-round pick as well. 3 out of 99. Mariners going to Steve. Best for last, I guess. Everson. And a Jake DeLeo. Definitely by far the best box we've got. Thank you. Last box here, guys. Now, again, guys, we are down to 7 left. If it's still at 7 by the time I get done with this break, I'm going to filler up the remaining teams in number 6, guys. And it might be something similar to yesterday's filler where we gave away like 13 free spots or something like that. I'm going to create it first and then I'll tell Nick and then he decides how many spots we can give away. So I think it's very doable to do that break tonight, guys. So if anybody wants to grab any straight up teams, this is your chance. So this case, last box kind of helped, but I think we'd have to get like a really, really wowzer hit right here to kind of save this case, honestly. There's so many base autographs in this one. O'Halloran speckled for the Blue Jays. I'm gonna K Dot. Riley. Farmello. And we got Brady House to $1.99. Ethan Salas is 75 for the Padres. Gwynn Henry. And then for the Mariners, that is Colt Emerson mood ring. Carlos George. Got a blue. And nice, Rhett Lauder. Sweet, man. This probably almost pays for the spot, pretty much. 143 out of 150. That is their top draft pick there. Matt, last spot mojo, man. There you go. And I want to say, I think Matt also took him in the next break, too. Paid off, man. Last spot mojo. Alright, guys, last stack here should have two more autos. And a Christian Campbell. Nice two colors. That's for the Red Sox winner, Will, to 250. And Tommy Hawk. For the Guardians is Yanka. Alrighty, guys, let's do a quick little recap here. The last few boxes kind of helped, but I feel like, again, this case could have been a lot better. But we still got some hits, though, guys, for some people here. It's been Christian Campbell purple, Tommy Hawk. Red Lauder was really nice. DeLeo. That Johnny Farmella actually is a pretty nice one. It's a true green, too, so the true colors tend to sell for a lot more. Reimer. And, of course, we got that Shaw, that printing plate. Wiggins, Bowmister, Ty P, White Langford base, Kohler, Bradfield, Max Anderson, Clemmy. Just a lot more base than I would have wanted. Out of 10 there. Skeens, Honeyman. But still some nice names though, guys. Again, the next case is down to 7. I'm going to filler it up right now. JaspysCaseBreaks.com, guys. Thank you.